But what the hell is that?
Yo, is that Mike? Yo, Mike, is that you?
Michael. Listen here, Michael. Hey, Michael! So I have been eyeing this game for a couple of days now, and I really wasn't sure if I really wanted to give it a try, but I know how much you guys enjoy straight-up horror games, and this is actually a really weird horror game. It's like a Michael Jackson horror game. I don't know why it's a Michael Jackson horror game, but it is a Michael Jackson horror game. Now, it's called Escape the Ayuwaki, or Ayuoki. Ayuoki. Isn't that a song by Michael Jackson? I think it's called Are You Okay? Are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay? Something like that. I'm really bad at singing, but are you okay? Let's just fucking do this. So the instructions are as follow. Your objective is to escape the mansion. To complete such a task, you should be careful because the are you okay can hear you. So be careful when you run. Be careful when you run, jump, or open doors. Actually, any noise could attract him if he is close enough to hear it. And he'll tell you, are you okay? Are you okay? Okay, if you're hidden, but you turn on the flashlight, the are you okay will still be able to catch you. So to truly be hidden, turn off the flashlight while you are under some table or inside some furniture. First, you have to find the main gate key, which could be anywhere in the house, as you can hide behind objects inside some furniture or under the tables. Once you obtain the key, just go for the main gate to unlock it and escape. Sounds simple, right? Why do I have a feeling this shit is not as simple as it seems? It appears like we're locked up in some room. And if I'm being completely honest, this game is extremely loud, and I hear some Michael Jackson music outside this room. I definitely hear, I think it's like Thriller or something, I don't know, but... Yeah, this makes a lot of noise, man. Oh, flashlight? Oh, God. Hey! Okay. Dear God, why is this game so damn realistic? Oh. Oh. Shut the hell up, man. Michael Jackson gonna hear you playing his music. He doesn't appreciate that. I don't want to disrespect my boy too much. Fucking. Yo, Mike. Oh, what the hell is that? Yo, is that Mike? Yo, Mike, is that you? Oh! Mike, what the fuck? Since when does Mike crawl? Oh, I gotta be careful I don't press the fucking flashlight button, man. Yo, Mike. Michael. Hello, Michael. Yo, where the hell is this damn key? Can I open this door? Must you be so damn loud, man? Oh, God. There's a key here. Oh, God. I just found the key. Are you serious? I just found the key. I can't open the door. I got the... Something fucking fell. Yo, Michael. Guess what, brother? I don't think you're gonna catch me, man, because I found the damn key. Yo, Mike. Yo, Michael. Michael. Listen here, Michael. Hey, Michael! Oh, try again. Oh, fuck. Ah, oh, my anus. Ah, oh, God damn it. Anus goosebumps are the worst. Now, how the hell do I find this damn key again? Are you freaking serious, man? What the fuck? All right. Yo, open up, man. I ain't scared of you, little punk ass. Mikey, you want to fuck with me? Come on. Look at this. I'm opening up doors like a savage. Shut up. I'm right here, Michael. You want to play rough? Come on, Michael. See, now where's the key? Here it is. The key. You can now open the door. All right, Michael. I'm out of here. Is this it? Is this the game? I need a key to open this. Oh, wait, shit. That's not it. So I need another key. So how do I turn off the lights? Can I not blow this? Yo, Mike. Yo, Michael. Where you at, Michael? Michael, what type of fucking sacrifice have you been making here? Huh? What have you been up to, Michael? Are we in Neverland? Is this Neverland? This don't look like Neverland to me, Michael. Okay, so what the freak is this? Yeah, this is... Alright, this is a bigger house than I was expecting. Oh god, Michael. Michael, please. Michael. Michael. I'm gonna need you to calm down there, buddy. I'm gonna need you to calm that ass down. See, the thing here is, why can't I turn off any damn of these damn freaking lights? Oh, Michael, 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 Michael! You would have to make this game where this man freaking crawls. Can't just run up to, you know, he has to crawl. Ah! He runs, he runs, he runs, he runs. Ah! You wanna fuck around. Seems like you wanna fuck around. Why the hell would Michael kidnap such a person? Michael don't do that, man. Michael's not about that. He's about the children. Mike's about the children. Michael don't do that. All right, so the key's not here this time around. That's really shitty. I guess I had it easy the first couple times. Now the key's not here. I was assuming the key would be here. Now it is not here. So what the heck am I supposed to do? I'll go to the other room then. Whatever. I bet it's here anyways. Nope. Oh, God. Yeah, this... Oh, God, no. This is not good. It looks like we're a girl. I think we're a female. Right? How do you escape this fucking... Okay, man, let's get the hell out of Mike's house. I don't even like this man no more. Fuck your music. Open this shit up. I'm buying no more of your CDs, man. Done fucked up, Michael. You lost a fan. You've officially lost a fan. Okay, where is the key? Maybe I don't need the key since I opened that door over there. Yo, yo, what the hell? What the hell is that, Michael? Hey there, buddy, old pal. I hear him. Oh, here's the key right here. I got the keys to the main door. I got them now. Dude, I need to be able to turn off these lights. Okay, here we go. Back at it again. Attempt number 5 or something. I don't know. I've already lost count, man. This shit's creepy. The fact that this game looks so realistic, it's a little bit disturbing. I mean, if you're gonna make fun of a game or an actor... He's coming. I'm hiding right here in this fucking corner. Michael? Michael, 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 Michael. All right, shut up. No key here. There must be a key here. Must find the damn key again. Unfortunately, that's the way the cookie crumbles in this game. I'm under the table, Michael. Don't even worry about me. I'm not even here. I'm not here right now, man. What are you doing? Are you okay? Are you okay? I'm not okay. I'm not okay. I'm not okay. I'm not okay. What the fuck is that? Oh, God. Okay. Man, you should have been fucking running in the Olympics or something, man. That was fast. You're fast as fuck, boy.
I'm fast as fuck, boy!
Oh, there's some... Oh, what the fuck? Oh, God, he's coming back. Oh, my God, what the hell is that, Michael? You are not Michael Jackson. You are not the same little boy who made all those hit classics. You're just a monster now. The thing here is, how do we get out of here now? All right, Michael. Just calm down. I'm running. All right. Listen here, motherfucker. I have to find this damn key, and I need to get away from this damn freaking house. I've been kidnapped. Where's the freaking key, though? I go back over here. I need the key. I need the damn key, Michael, I need the key. He's coming. Michael. Yeah, you walkie. Are you okay? That's gotta be, man. That's gotta be like a freaking pun or something. Whatever, that makes no sense. I'm sorry, I'm just talking out of my ass, man. I'm fucking nervous. Trying to escape Michael's mansion. There's a key right there. I don't want to be part of Neverland anymore, Michael. My parents will want me back home by midnight. I must escape. Is that the door over there? Is that the main door? Is that the main door over there? That has got to be the main door. I'm going for it. Run. Oh, God. Finally, I have escaped the mansion. This is actually a game, ladies and gentlemen. This is actually a game of Michael Jackson. What is life? Oh, God. We won. We beat Michael Jackson in his own house. We did it. I'm going to try it one more time because that was dope. I'm going to see if that was just a fluke or can we escape the mansion again. See, now I'm feeling confident, man. I'm feeling real good right now.
A few moments later.
So you just hide right here. He's coming. Oh, God. Oh.